And Casa Grande police are asking for your help. They are hoping someone knows who this person is on video. Take a close look. They say someone set fire to St. Anthony of Padua Catholic Church in Casa Grande back on October 18th. They believe the person in the video is that suspect. The church had significant damage from the fire. And police are asking if you know that person in the video to contact them immediately.